Incoming information on a car crash in Sacramento is now under investigation as a homicide. KCRA3's David Bienick joins us live from 15th Avenue. Authorities have just released the name of the man. David?
Yeah, that's right, Walt. The authorities, within the last 15 minutes, the Sacramento County Coroner's Office says the man's name is Thong Kuzakun. I'm not sure of the pronunciation of that, but I can tell you that he is 49 years old and from Fresno. Now, at around 11 o'clock last night, he was driving a Honda CRV when he crashed through the metal gate of this business here on Franklin Avenue. He then went across this parking lot and went through another metal fence on the other side over there. He then crashed into the side of a house, and the man sleeping inside of that house said he went into a bedroom closet and that the force of the crash was so powerful that it knocked the house off its foundation and scattered insulation on the floor. The man said at first he thought a plane had hit his house, but when he looked outside, he saw the car and the driver inside slumped over the wheel and bleeding. Now, police say they initially thought that Kuzakun had died from his injuries in this crash, but now they say it looks as if he received some sort of trauma before he ever hit the house, and that's what killed him. Investigators are not saying exactly what kind of trauma that is, but they have now classified this as a homicide. So again, within the last 15 minutes, authorities have identified the victim as Thong Kuzakun, 49 years old, from Fresno, and they say that he was a victim of a homicide. Live in Sacramento, David Bienick, KCRA 3 Report.